Hello, this is just gonna be a little intro to my vlog. I just want to explain like why the vlog is so late. It's taken such a long time because I'm trying to cope with the fact that I might not have a senior musical, and I'm not gonna cry because I did my makeup. So as of right now, the musical is postponed due to the coronavirus. We aren't really sure when it's gonna happen yet. It's been a little difficult to cope with because I have been doing musicals throughout high school. So I did three and this is my fourth, and this is actually the only one I've been able to document, so I was really sad that this might not be completed. So this vlog, if you're not in the musical, might be a little boring to watch because I'm gonna include clips for the kids in the musical that should be practicing over this break, however long it is. So we're just keeping our fingers crossed that the musical is still a go, but this might be the last vlog, which is obviously not ideal. And I hope you enjoy.
Okay. shimmies.
Thank you.
Laser Wolf's first wife, Fruma Sarah. She was standing here a minute ago.
What's the matter with you, Tevye? Fruma Sarah's been dead for years. You must have been dreaming. Tell me what you dreamt and I'll tell you what it meant.
Remember with these masks on, safety first. Safety
yes.
first.
All right. It was terrible.
Tell me.
Okay. Only don't be frightened!
Tell me.
All right. This is my dream. In the beginning, it was like we were having a celebration of some kind. Everyone we knew was there. And the musicians, too.
Turn it off, or arm something.
And in the middle of the dream, in walks your grandmother and Saito.
I'm going to give her an idea. Just turn it up so we can hear.
Grandmother Saito.
What did she look?
See you, daughter, Grandma.
Blind it.
Well, for a woman who was dead,
I
don't want to end the
song.
Very
good.
Back up the track.
Mom. She looked very good. Naturally, I went up to greet her.
Dishes, too.
Suddenly, in comes your
grandmother.
We should rest in peace.
Serverless.
Naturally, I went up to greet her. And she said to me,
a blessing on your head.
Mazel tov.
To see your daughter wed.
Mazel tov.
And such a son-in-law. Like no one ever saw the taint of my pecan soil. Mom? What kind of boy is he?
Mazel tov, mazel tov.
A pious family.
Mazel tov, mazel tov.
They named him after mine, dear Uncle Murakai, the tail of my pecan soil.
A tailor?
She must have heard wrong.
She
meant a butcher.
You must have heard wrong.
sight to her, may she rest in peace, took the trouble to come all the way to us from the other world to tell us about the tailor. Then all we can say is that it's for the best. Couldn't possibly be any better. Amen.
Amen.
You guys sing?
Yeah. A blessing on my head, mazel tov, mazel tov. Like grandma's like you said, mazel tov, mazel tov. We'll have a son-in-law like no one ever saw, the tailor mazel kamzoil.
We haven't got the men,
mazel tov, mazel tov.
We had when we began,
mazel tov, mazel tov.
But since your grandma came, she'll marry, what's his name?
The tailor mazel kamzoil.
The tailor mazel kamzoil. The tailor mazel kamzoil. The tailor mazel kamzoil. Thank you.
So, do we, let's just go.
I don't know it, but.
All right, I'll do it. All right, so it's 5, 6, 7, 8. Into your positions, and from there, that's when you all do your one-uppers. So the first will be, where is it? Where's my list? Tevye and Laser do like a kick, spin, and kick out. And then two Russians come do-si-do down the aisle. Then we have
Liv and Austin.
Yep, Liv and Austin are gonna just hold elbows and kick coming down. And then you have that's Zach.
Zach
does his really low on the floor thing that I can't do.
And then
Emma does the high jump kick off.
And Richard
does the backflip. And then everybody merrily dances in one of the dance moves that we did to their ending position.
And then toes.
To life!
That's it.